and live again on Facebook and another YouTube recording for the Rapal show. I'm Akhil from Rapal, if you don't know me.
I'm also
preparing for our trip to the Dominican Republic. We have a topic. Pied Piper. David Miles, our own personal Pied Piper, in Hamelen after a concert to check out the Rats. It's a story about a guy that wants to make some money with something he can do very well. He can play on the flute, a bombard, or something he has to blow on, a pipe, some kind of pipe. And then he went to Hamelen and he said to the mayor, "You have a problem with rats? I can catch all your rats. I can lure them, I can attract them." And he did, and he got all the rats to follow him into the river called Weser, I think. And then the mayor did not pay the fee he was promising. And then the Pied Piper got a bit angry. And he said, "Well, if you're not going to pay, I'm going to warn you, you will lose something that's very dear to you." And then sometime later, he came back. He took his pipe, flute, blowy thingy, and then he started to play another tune. This time he attracts all about 130 children. He lured them to a cave and never to be seen again. So always pay the Pied Piper. I'm wearing shorts and my holiday t-shirt because we go for a business trip to the Dominican Republic. So we got some sun protection and we got some mosquito protection, insect repellent. We are going to make a lot of videos and also do a live stream next week from the Dominican Republic. And it is a business trip, so it's no fun. So it's no fun to sit in the sun, to be in the water and to be on the beach and to make music around a cozy campfire. But we show you everything. With one of these cameras I'm shooting with right now. I'm trying different cameras because I don't know yet what kind of camera I'm going to use to make all the videos for you. To the left, over there, I got a 360 degrees camera. I'm going to use the most probably because it's first shoot, point later. This camera over there, and you can see around in my studio. I actually clean up the studio. Then I got a Lumix small pocket camera with a very good long lens for close-up shots. Of course, I'm taking my iPhone with me. I also got some lenses I can put on it. And then I got my Sony 4K camera, which is a bit big. I'm probably going to leave it at home because it's big and heavy, and we cannot take so much with us because we're going to fly. There's another camera over there. I forgot it. It's so small. It's my GoPro. And we're going to use the GoPro to go on the water. When we go on the water, because it's no fun to go on the water. And there will be dolphins, and there will be whales, and all kind of fishy with colors and everything. So it's no fun to go on the water. It could be quite dangerous. Are there sharks in the Dominican Republic? So that's the camera gear. Then I will take a microphone like this. Be sure. And of course, all the equipment I need for a live stream, which is the iPad, this small fancy microphone. But it's going to be so warm and there's going to be sun, we're going to burn. So we have to use sun lotion. So it's no fun at all, I think. Well, if it's fun or not, you will see it in the videos we're making. And maybe some occasional live stream. And of course, the Apollo show and live stream we're going to do next week. But now I have to hurry because I have some presents to unpack. So, first of all, I got this, and it's to Rapali. This is the right address. I will be very careful. Hey, when really... Ta-da, 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 ta-da. Oh, wow! That's cool. That's William. And that's Deep. David, that's me. Oh, nice. It is from Corrie de Laat. Thank you very much for this nice present. It's so well made. It's so nice. This is my hobby project for Rapalje. It cost me a lot of blood, sweat and tears. Blood because I cut on the glass. Sweat in the hot sun. I had to make this one black because it was white. This is very nicely done. This is burnt like... Wow, cool. Yeah, made old. Cool. It's taken a while because the first effort did not work out well. Some pictures were not right, so I have to start over again. This is handmade. This is really beautiful. This is gorgeous. This is something I will have for the rest of my life because it's so nice. It's handmade and it's well and good materials. And thank you very much, Corrie, because this is exactly what I mean about quality presents. Thank you. Go on with your nice music, your movies and your live streams. It's enjoyable every time. Corrie de Laat, thank you very much. Troedels. Very bad and very poor made merchandise from Teespring, which is absolutely the opposite from what Corrie did. I will put on the other one as well now. And look, when I was younger, I could put my my foot in my neck. Like over. I cannot do this anymore. I'm not young enough. You know that we have a Patreon account to pay for this great app. It's now costing me $29 a month to do a live stream in this quality when I don't forget to push the sound button, of course. and to have pre-rolls, to have videos in between, and to do also multi-camera live streams if we want to do that. That's because we have lovely patrons who really help to support our Rapala channel by paying for all the equipment I'm using to make a video, a stream, live videos, YouTube videos like this. When you go to our tiers, you can get some benefits. These benefits include a specially made t-shirt, or special videos, or a download for music stream. And the more you pay, and you can also pay with some people together. So when you got like a fan club or something, you can pay a bit more because you got more people together. Well, if you pay $20 or more, I will give a shout out to your name. Very special thank you to Aukje Hoving, Bjorn van Rijzen, Erna Rapal even cry, Carl Lotte, Lorna Wilber, Michael Witz, Nina Simon, Penny Carson and Simone Baumgartner. We always try to find special videos from some time ago. William performing in our Rapalje fan by himself, solo. Then you will see our lovely patrons, every name, alphabetical order. Thank you very much, all patrons, to supporting this channel by paying for the gear, the cameras, and now a subscription for Switcher Studio to make these kinds of live streams possible. So I hope in the comments, everybody who's not a patron can thank every patron to be able to make this live stream and these videos on YouTube to make this possible. So be easy and free. See you next week.
Summertime, you need some heat cool. Summertime, you need some heat cool. And I can't want to be a regular fool. Cause you have found busy land. Strawberry days and food behind grass and sand. No effort to try. I got all kinds of plans to guarantee to send a fire. Come on, man. I'm glad to be there. I'm an ice cream man, I guarantee to satisfy.